My name is Christina Chin. I used to be a pro gamer for a game called Defense of the Ancients. It's a Warcraft 3 custom game, which I'll be demoing here today. What I'm demoing is actually called the Peregrine, which is this glove I'm wearing. It's a wearable interface for your keyboard, basically. It uses standard HID driver, so you don't really have to do much. You just kind of have to plug it in, install the software that it comes with, and you're basically good to go. For how we're demoing it here, basically you control one hero, and each hero has four abilities. Normally, for when you would play this, you know, a casual gamer, you would use the keyboard to hit a hotkey and perform that specific action. With the glove instead, I can touch my two fingers together and perform the same thing right at the tip of my fingertips. A lot more speed, definitely, with the than a keyboard, because you know you have to search around for the keys, make sure you're hitting the right one. And also, I can string abilities together just like on the fly, just by pushing that. You know, if I want to shoot an arrow over there, if I want to escape, I can just jump. I could jump back in. I could jump out. You know, use Starfall, kind of do that, just right at the tip of my fingers. I don't really have to think about what key I have to press, which costs a lot of time in a pro gaming world. And that's basically the gist of how we're using it here today. If you want to take a look at the software, I'll pause this really quick. So this is the software that I'll be coming with. This is how you'll remap keys for whatever point you want to use. So for example, if you want to touch your tip of the thumb with, you know, the tip of your pointer finger like that, and you want that to be A, all you have to do is click on that box, hit the letter A, and you're all done.
Alex?
So, okay, that didn't work. Give me one second here. This is being difficult with me. There we go. Okay, it's working now.
So okay, the computer sees the glove as a keyboard.
Right. Sorry, I had to configure that. But yeah, it basically recognizes this as a keyboard. I guess some technical information about it is there's actually three touch points, as you can see by these gray areas. Basically, whenever you make a touch point with one of these areas on these wires here, that actually triggers a command that you can program. And there's actually over 30 customizable points on this glove. Of course, you don't have to use them all. It's whatever is most comfortable for you. So let's say, you know, you don't like touching the tip of your finger to your palm, because I find that very awkward. You can just touch it to either here or, you know, the tip of your thumb, and you have two touch points right there.
So how long did it take you to get used to this?
It took me about 10 minutes to configure, and then about 20 minutes to actually become proficient at playing the game with it. So, I mean, there's a little bit of play time where you have to get used to it, but I think that comes with any product, so.
Do you like it better than the keyboard?
Definitely. It definitely grants me a lot of speed, like I had talked about. Coming from a very long computer gaming background, I'm so used to the keyboard. It's just like, when I was introduced with the Peregrine, I was kind of like, why would I want to do that? It seems very weird to me after playing so many years on this keyboard, being able to actually have my hands there and have the points memorized. So once I played with it, though, I realized, you know, how much that of an advantage this would give me in game. You know, I kind of fell in love with it. So,
how much does it cost, and where can you get it?
I believe retail is $149.99. Right now they have a pre-order on our website, which is theparagrine.com, where it's actually a $20 discount. Right now it's only available on our website as a pre-order. I think Brent had discussed that we were probably looking for an official release around the first quarter of the year. So you can definitely expect to see this soon.